part 17 of the Fallout New Vegas Let's Play.
17? Ow.
Yes, 17, bro.
We got like 60 subscribers now. At the point of this recording.
We love you guys. We really do. Like, we were expecting at least 50, but we got 10 more than our goal, and that's.
And we only expected 50 because we know that this is such a major release.
And we only expected 50, again, at a lower standpoint, because there's other people out there, like Armageddon Gaming, people like that, that have like 8,000 subs, and they're doing the same thing. So we really appreciate you guys subbing, and make sure you guys definitely spread the word. Oh my god, my leg is still broken. God damn it.
Oh wait, did you find out any word about when your computer's getting fixed?
Tomorrow, my dad's taking it to Best Buy, so we'll see what happens.
Alright, so this part won't even be out by then, most likely, so.
This part will probably be out by the... I mean, this audio is going to be, you know, then.
Careful.
But pretty much, this part will be... By this time, by the time this part's up, my computer will probably be fixed. If that's, you know, knock on wood. But it should probably be fixed. So, that's always good. Right?
Right.
Where was that one lady? There was this lady that sold me stem packs. And shit, I wonder if, dude.
Yeah.
I cannot find, like, this dude. I need to find someone that sells stim packs. Oh, I found that lady. She's over there. I'm like the first person. There we go. Oh, it was weird. It was getting stuck.
What can I do for you?
You can give me medical supplies.
What about the doc that heals you in the beginning? Can't you just go back there?
I don't even remember where that is.
Oh, they still use cap.
But there's two different... I believe there's more currencies now.
There's like 5 cap and 10 cap and stuff like that.
No, there's like currencies, and then I found some other money for the... It's called New NCR money, and NCR is like a clan of the New California Republic. And so I think that they have like a separate money system, so I have some of their money, but I haven't bought anything from them, so I don't really know.
Well, maybe it's like casino money, and it's just like...
No, this is NCR. I'm pretty sure it has to do with the NCR, I think.
Well, I don't know. I'm a Fallout noob, so...
You didn't like Fallout. It like started too slow for you, right?
Yeah. Like, you know the wall that you get sometimes? I got that with Fallout. And I just never got around it.
Yeah.
Although I'm a little tempted to go try to play it right now.
Fallout 3?
Yeah.
Thanks.
You have it still?
Yeah. I don't sell games. I have a collection of like 40-something games because of it.
Alright guys, let's see what we got here. Here, repair my leg. God. Just like, knowing the amount of trouble I have now, me going into, to hardcore mode is gonna be such a bitch. But I plan on doing not as like a let's play, but I plan on, succeeding.
Trying it.
Yeah. I mean, a lot of people don't like doing the hardest things on the games. So.
Well, that's true,
I'm
but.
Sure the...
Howdy.
That was me. And you know that was me. That's what I did.
I know, I said that was Shiba days that you did that.
Shiba days, yeah, I used to have an old channel where I did walkthroughs.
You should mention this channel on Shiba. pretty much the same type of deal.
Wait, what do you mean mention this channel on Sheba?
Like...
But all the subs on Sheba are dead, so it doesn't even matter.
Not literally dead, though.
Well, not literally dead, but I'm only gonna get 50 views on it, and then again, I've done that with, like, Demonic Expression, and the Daily DNA, and, like, you didn't get it. Gibson Scrap. Dude, what if, like, we can find, like... I knew it! I was about to say, what if it was, like, a dog meat version here? I fucking knew it, dude. That's my dog. That's gonna be my dog right there. I even fucking called it. I was like, I wonder if I can find a dog boo right there in the face.
Okay, tell me if there's any dialogue, because I don't want to, like, speak through it. That was a major complaint.
Oh my god. Wait, how come I can't have you as a pet?
What?
You're someone else's dog.
Hi there. I'm Old Lady Gibson, or so they tell
me. Old Lady Gibson.
I've got a... You might have noticed the very large building just north of here.
You have a thrust control module?
As it so happens, I do have some thrust...
I just got a squat hit marker.
Dude, that is... Oh my god, 500 caps my ass! I'm gonna kill you!
Don't be evil,
dude,
that's not fun.
Oh god, people
so
like...
So, you're back!
I'm not gonna... I mean, I got my moral shit going on, but... Like... The fuck? No way, dude.
I've never been evil in a game. Once.
Are you serious?
Yeah. Like on table, for instance, I have a halo.
Me and my hubby, may the man rest in peace, used to scavenge there. If it weren't bolted down, you can bet we took it and sold it. A lot of the scrap you see around here is from Repcon. Even my favorite chair. The way I heard it, the Brotherhood of Steel ran the place before the NCR took it away from them. I'm not sure who started shooting first. But when it was over, the Brotherhood, with all their fancy armor and weapons, was on the run. Nobody's heard from them since.
Then they went to the East Coast with Liberty Prime.
Well, I'll give you a hint. They used to just call me Gibson. I hope you can figure out the rest.
Okay.
I don't mind, to be honest. Living long is a real accomplishment these days. Remains to be seen if I end up dying peaceful in my bed.
Alright, so I need to get like one of those systems where it's like, press 1 if you want Anthony to do this. Press 2 if you want Anthony to do this, because you have
Yeah, but you would have to upload constantly.
I'm joking, but I'm saying like a system where it's like text 1 to this, so Anthony will do this, or like
like the RL Steinbuck tree, you can choose your own adventure.
Yeah, exactly. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah. Well, you know what you could do? You could do like a multi walkthrough thing, and then you could.
You know how long that would take? Oh my
that would
God,
take a while.
That. No way.
That's like a true let's play, though.
That's a... You have no life play.
No, that's just...
Okay.
Like, if you did two separate walkthroughs at the same time. Which would probably be a pain in the ass, not gonna lie.
Hidden. Take that.
Well, who knows? If you get a, thing, then...
If I get a thing, what? A partnership?
Yeah. If you get a
when
partnership,
happens,
you can do that, and
oh,
we'll
shit,
get more views.
Well, that's ahead of time for now, right? Alright, so, I'm honestly considering killing Old Lady, because, like... Oh, you're so shit, lady. I want to see if you even have it in your pocket first. I want to see if it's worth my time killing you.
Is the limit still 250 pounds?
It's 220.
Nah. That's the only thing I really remember about Fallout, because I overfilled and I was like a turtle, and it was stupid.
So, you're back. Still got them.
Okay, well, we're gonna try something here. And,
open her house.
The death toll continues to climb around camp for
hours.
I pickpocketed her key though, so I'm pretty sure I can still chip
in. Maybe that's like a safe or something.
NCR's hole south of the dam. One more story for you. Merchants are saying that there's been little contact between traders from Neptune in recent days, causing concerns that the isolated town may be in trouble. This program was brought to you by Gamora. Sometimes the journey beats the destination, and especially if your spurs go jingle, jangle, jingle, and you meet some nice gals along the way.
All right, I gotta find... Where? Son of a bitch, dude. Oh my god. Where is this stupid... Okay, I found the key. Pretty sure I can take advantage of this. Or not found the key, a pickpocket of the key. Right? So there's obviously gotta be some place where I can use the key.
I'm sure you'll find it.
So no, she doesn't carry it. Are you gonna be my dog? Okay, look. Lady Gibson. Can you tell the count of two? Alright. Well, this is the end of this part. See you guys in part 18, where hopefully we will find Gibson safe or something or rather. Goodbye.